Hi everyone, Ginette Biro here, and I am here to help you make sense of life within the world of woo. And my goal is to bring these spiritual concepts and connect them into real life matters so that it makes sense. Because we take a lot of the taboo and the craziness of woo out of it, and we make it apply and we make it make sense. So the first thing I want to talk to you guys about is how mediums do what they do. And it's funny because I figured this out by simply asking spirit. And for the longest time, I didn't even think to ask them, how is it that I do what they do? I was like, explain it to me so that I can explain it to people in a way that makes sense. And their explanation was pretty awesome and simple. It all has to do with matching frequencies or matching vibrations, just the same way that you would do so on those old school radios when you're turning the dial to catch a certain frequency which gives you the music. Same thing applies. Now, to take it one step further, it is all based on vibratory rate. So if you remember back to like grade 8 science, our science teacher said on this one magical day, they said, do you know that all matter vibrates? And it's like, whoa, what does that mean? And they're like, your pencil you're holding vibrates, and the table you're sitting at vibrates, and you are vibrating particles. And that's true. And within third dimensional reality, I'll put it this way, there is a frequency and a vibratory range. As soon as you pop up vibrating faster than that range, you're reaching fourth dimensional frequency in reality. And when you match in that fourth dimensional frequency, that's where spirit often comes down to communicate. And as soon as you match a frequency to spirit, communication happens, just like tuning a radio. So there you have it. There's me making sense of life and sharing it with you. I hope that resonates for you guys and it takes some of the mystery out of the woo and crazy of mediumship. It's just matching frequencies. So for more, join me on the Ginette Biro podcast for more deep dives into all things spirit and the journey of this life. I hope you guys have a good week.